Are we ready for some rock and roll? How about Arnold Soul?
Let's go. How are you all doing out there?
Awesome.
Right, so I want you guys to remember your bartenders and waitresses tip them. We're going to do our best to rock your asses off tonight. And here's the noise. And here's the noise. That's weak. That's weak. Still early. Can I hear some noise? Everybody feeling all right now? Let's go talking about some love. Listen, we got some hosts tonight. We'd like to thank the Woodstone Deli for having us. Yeah. Highway Boutique for being here. I'm going to get Sandy to give y'all some right now. Everybody got a ticket that needs a ticket? Everybody get your tickets off.
Check.
Are we ready?
Yep.
Who's got the tickets? Okay, everybody got their tickets now. Leather biker vest. Okay, you got your tickets now? You ready? Somebody else is going to have to read it. My glasses are.
So 376 752.
You can trade it for sausage. Okay, a t-shirt. Everybody ready? Just add that one. The bag looks better. All right.
Seven, three, six, seven, four, six. There you go. All right. We're getting a lot of stuff away later, too.
4.5 years.
Anybody like Kiss? Anybody like Kiss? Anybody like to drink? Everybody likes to drink, huh? Let's go get some cold gin. She likes to drink.
We'll be right back.
hot. Man, it's hot up here. Everybody having a good time. Hell, I was supposed to wear some leather shorty shorts, and I said, hell no, not me.
We picked them out for him at the Highway Boutique. Y'all go down there, they got all kinds of leather shorts.
Yeah, Highway Boutique was going to try to put me some leather shorts and mile for them, because I'm so damn good looking. No, just kidding. But hey, everybody remember to tip your bartender and your waitress. They're working hard, that's how they make a living. And they're here to serve you, and they're doing a damn good job, right? Right? All right, let's do some conversing.
Hey, Mary.
Make some more noise. I still hear you. I just had a moment for. I'm hearing you make some noise. How many of y'all like? Who knows that song? You know? Who? How many guys like Neil Young? goddamn song so old I don't even know who does it. How about some rocking in the free world? It must be old. You guys don't know it.
I know it.
Sam knows it. Let's do this shit. Come on. They said, man, you ain't nothing but a damn dirty white boy. Yeah. That's a true story. They called me a dirty white boy. I swear to God, I did.
Well, I think you're an asshole.
I learned from the best, Mr. Chris Smith. He taught me how to be one.
He's a
dickhead.
They called me a fat bastard. Chris is not an asshole. He's a dickhead.
Oh, Chris is a dickhead. And that comes from Dan LeBron said he was. Chris, you're a dickhead. No, honestly, man, it's a song by Porter called Dirty White Boy. How many of y'all like that song?
Yeah!
Damn, y'all make some noise!
Check. Check, check.
Shit, I know y'all ain't that dead.
Check.
I've been to senior citizen homes make more noise than that. Damn. There you go. There you go.
We love you, Yogi!
Nasty ass white boy. I was the nastiest motherfucker in school, man. I swear to God I was. Nasty. They get on the ass to me. I try to get every girl in the bathroom.
You still did about 14
years ago. Oh, no, I didn't. I've been married 13, man.
Hey, wait a minute, 14, let me get it right.
Oops.
I ain't had no girls in no bathroom in the last 13 years.
Okay, I'll make it 14.
Listen, we're going to do the song Slow Down now for you. This song is near and dear to me. It's by several artists. Guns N' Roses, Bob Dylan. We kind of do it our own way. It's called Knocking on Heaven's Door. Thank you. Okay, let's hear it loud. I want to hear it loud. We do have a live video shoot going on. Come on, help us out. Hey, that ain't my bald brother Tommy. Welcome, Tommy. Guys, this next song we're going to do for you, we're going to do our best for you. I don't know how it's going to go, but we'll try.
Thank you.
All right, guys. Sandy's going to give a few more things away. And I got one thing I got to do first. Is somebody named Rebecca in the house? Is there a Rebecca in the house? Huh? Is there a Rebecca in the house? Rebecca? Are you in the house, honey? I got a special request for you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Rebecca. Happy birthday to you. And Sean, that's for you too. Happy belated birthday, honey. All right, Sandy's going to give us stuff away. We're going to take a short pause.
And we hope you get laid.
And we hope you get laid, Sonny. And we hope you get laid on your birthday.
Okay, this is to be jacked. Get your tickets out.
Everybody got their tickets? Leather coat. Pull out your ticket, Aaron. Oh, okay, there you go. No. You have to bring it because
I don't remember the glasses.
Hey guys, get your tickets now with a coat.
Okay, ticket number 376744.
376744.
All right.
We're back! Let's do a little metal hill! We'll be right back. song I'm going to do for you is, I'm going to turn this microphone over to this man right here, Scott Allen. This song I'm going to sing. I ain't telling you what he can sing. I got a little 12-year-old daughter that loves this damn song. And this song is from the 60s, man. She loves it because he sings it. That's why. Little song called Roadhouse Blues.
You didn't even hear that, did you?
Check, check.
She calls me granddad. Yeah.
She calls Yogi granddad.
Oops.
Little bit of Woodstone blues for you.
I'm gonna go get my hands up on.
She was the dirtiest woman Chris ever met. She was a dirty, dirty woman. She's so damn dirty. She's just damn dirty.
Which one?
Everyone I had inside my wife was dirty. That's why I didn't marry her.
This
little song called The Jack.
She's got the jack. She's got the jack. You don't go there. Thank you.
back over to get some stuff away. She's got to get the bucket. Get your tickets out. I gotta hold the bucket. Huh? I gotta hold the bucket.
Oh, okay.
I gotta hold the bucket. Chris, we need your assistance up here on the stage. Chris, we need your assistance.
That's you.
By
the way, the devil's in the bottle.
Oh, my Lord. Oh, my Lord. I'm going to hang out in my living room. This is, here you go, Sandy, here you go.
Okay, you got your tickets now for the devil head?
Hey, this thing is matters. If you would, walk into Walmart, take the head in there and go, we're just about to worship Satan.
No, everything good needs batteries. Okay, here we go. Let's see if I get it.
The number is 3, 6, 7, 4, 5.
3, 6, 7, 4, 5.
Who won that? Oh.
Same stuff. Who got Lucifer?
That one looks so good in your dining room.
Twins.
I got a big sleep of gray
and
strong
batteries. And it takes back time to
come out of bed.
So it's really great.
Chuck's that one up there, double.
Y'all, we're gonna do this song for you. Hope you enjoy it. It was wrote by Yogi while he was younger.
Hey, this is for all the church. Pastor Bruce, some of the guys over there giving it up right now today.
That's right, man. Let's give a big scream for our troops. This song is dedicated to them, even though they can't hear us. They're gonna walk loud and proud by it. Let's do it, boys.
Dreams, red or white and blue. Dreams, you'll be my love.
make some noise with Stone! Little song stands true to our heart on Yogi Stu. Yogi loves this is Kid Rock, man. Don't he look like him?
Yeah.
Don't he look like him? Yeah. Just older. Yeah, Yogi's more handsome. Yogi's handsome. Hey, Brian, what do you say, buddy? Good to see you. Here's a little song by Joe Walsh. We kind of do our own way, too. What's it called?
Rocky Mountain Way.
Are we up?
Rockin' all the way, it's better than the way you live.
One more time. Make some noise. I see a lot of good people out here tonight. A lot of friends, Terry. There you go, buddy. Terry's one of the main reasons I got back into this stuff.
There's the office. The keyboard player just walked in the door.
Don't blame me for it.
Scott Davis, the keyboard player, finally here.
Yeah, this is Scott Davis back there in the corner. He's back there. Man, it feels good to be here tonight, guys. Really, you guys are a great audience. Rocking it out with us. Hanging. Anybody know what time it is? What time? 11:15.
Too early.
Too early. Well, can't we act like it? Can't we just act like it? We can act like it is. We can act like it's midnight. Let's act like it's midnight. Let's do it. doing? All right. This next song I'm going to do, I'm going to send out to a friend of mine. We asked for a request on Facebook. And every time she's come to see us play, she's missed it. This song for you, Presley, is called Cocaine. I said, baby, please just talk dirty to me.
Yeah. Oh,
Coming from Chris.
Kick it!
These guys came and said, we gotta keep doing that song, you gotta learn it. I was like, okay. Guys to you. These guys are one hell of a group. Y'all agree these guys are a hell of a group, ain't they? Come on, let's make some noise. Right. Over here on the keyboards, I got Mr. Yogi Richardson. Beat beating the shit out that bass is Mr. Scott Alley. On a rhythm guitar. Oh, shit. Tony Smith. That's his name, Tony Smith. Back there beating the shit out them skins is Mr. Chris Smith. And no, they're not related. He won't fess up to that. Over here on my lead guitar, we ain't got no words this song. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Scott Taylor. These boys are the best bunch of guys I've ever played with, man. We rock it out, we have a good time, and we love to party. They're gonna let me know what we're doing in a minute, because I don't even know what I'm doing. I'm sitting here looking pretty. Charlotte said so.
Hey guys, we're here Valentine's Day resolution. Make your girl happy to see some more pussies, okay?
Tip them bartenders and waitresses. They worked hard all night. Lynn told me she has worked her tail off. We need to pay her for it. Make her feel good, give her some money. Show a lot of love to her. These guys here are a great bunch of people to host. We love playing here. We love playing for you guys.
We hold down the battle.
Let's do a little. I can think. Every woman I've been with faked an orgasm. Did you fake an orgasm? Have you been faking that shit for 13 years? Damn, I thought so. We're gonna go a little bit heavy on you right now.
No.
No. Oh, yeah, we gotta get heavy. This one's by Black Sabbath. Thank you. that, Sandy? Sandy, we gotta give shit away.
Yeah.
Where'd she go?
Hang on, I'm texting her.
Hey, what the fuck?
But we can play one more and see if we can get her in here.
No, go ahead, call out the number. Call out the number. Play TNT again.
Scott, did Amy beat your ass? Awesome. I figured she just kicked that ass real good.
Hey, now he knows how I feel with her.
He just admitted he's a puss.
I am a puss when it comes to that
one. Yeah, if I had to put up with you, I'd make the shit out of you too.
I think that's almost against the law, boy. What do you want to... Let's go break into the law! Quit.
Everybody get your tickets out.
Everybody get your tickets out.
Chris Smith. No, that's the other one. Give him a while. You step out front here. It's a back seat, Chris. All right, who's got ticket number 69?
Hey, I got a beer.
I do. Who's got a beer?
I got a full one. You got a full one? You got a full one?
I'm drunk on mine.
I drank your other one. All
right, we need a full beer.
Hey, can I get bartender? Can I get a full beer?
Yeah. I need a full beer.
All right, here comes Yogi with his tickets, or a ticket, or something. I don't even know if the winner's still here or not.
Who wants a shirt?
That was easy enough. Hey, Yogi, this is anybody, who's got a full beer? Who's got a full drink in the house? The first person to finish that full drink, let me see him. I don't care if it's a Coke, beer, whatever. First person to finish that full drink gets something from Yogi. You got to bring me the empty glass. He's got to be done. On the count of three, no. On the count of three yet, man. Oh, shit.
Hey,
Aaron, if you go eat some shit, we'll give you a shirt, dude.
Hey, Aaron, I'm sorry. I know you came out of all of that shit. Yogi, will you tell him to go outside?
Guys, we're gonna do this song we've been working on. And honestly, let us know what you guys think about it when we're done, okay? We just learned it 2 days ago. But we want to know what y'all think about it. And one of my favorite persons in the band sings this song. He introduced this song to me, and I was like, God dang, I like this song, man. That is so cool. I never heard of Blackberry Smoke before. Anybody else? Woo! Has anybody else ever heard of Blackberry Smoke?
Woo! Okay. I'll see you. Go on YouTube, check them out. They're a band from Atlanta. So they're touring everywhere, sold out shows. Check them out.
And we want to know if y'all like it. So when we're done, let us know your honest opinion. And my favorite person, you know why it's my favorite song? Because I don't have to sing. That's why I like it. Ladies and gentlemen, from Scott Alley.
And according to Blackberry Smoke, this is a little song about skinny dipping and eating another helping of green bean casserole.
Hey, you got any free stuff?
No. Hell yeah.
Every time I sell a cock, Dick Harris goes, hey, all right.